Hey everyone, welcome back to Official MM2H Resources, where we dive into all things related to the Malaysia My Second Home MM2H program. Let's get into it.
Welcome aboard, fellow wanderlusts. Today, we're exploring the vibrant city of Kota Kinabalu, a gem in the heart of Sabah. Nestled on the island of Borneo, this bustling city was once a humble fishing village known as Jesselton. Over the years, it has transformed into a thriving urban center, brimming with life, culture, and a wide array of exciting activities. From the hustle and bustle of city sightseeing to the serene beauty of island exploration, Kota Kinabalu promises to keep you on your toes. Witness awe-inspiring sunsets at Tanjung Aru Beach, venture into the wild for a glimpse of unique wildlife, or challenge yourself with a climb on the majestic Mount Kinabalu. Be it the adrenaline rush of white water rafting or the tranquility of a river cruise to spot proboscis monkeys and fireflies, there's something for every kind of traveler in this charming city. So pack your virtual bags as we embark on this exciting journey through Kota Kinabalu. Our first stop, the city itself pulsating with life and culture, followed by the breathtaking islands nearby. Imagine a city that vibrates with life and energy, a city that offers a diverse range of activities and experiences. Welcome to Kota Kinabalu, a city that is as vibrant and dynamic as the people who call it home. From bustling markets and luxurious shopping malls to a thriving cultural scene and vibrant nightlife, there's something for everyone here. Start your day with a stroll through the city's bustling markets, where you can find everything from fresh produce and local delicacies to handcrafted souvenirs. As the sun sets, the city transforms into a hub of activity, with its many bars and nightclubs coming alive. Here, you can dance the night away, or simply enjoy a quiet drink, while soaking in the city's vibrant atmosphere. But the city is just the beginning. Kota Kinabalu is also the gateway to a world of natural beauty and adventure. Just off the coast, you'll find the stunning islands of the Tunku Abdul Rahman Marine Park. With its crystal clear waters and vibrant marine life, it's a paradise for snorkeling and diving enthusiasts. Whether you're a seasoned diver or trying it for the first time, the underwater world here is sure to leave you spellbound. And if you prefer to stay above water, you can simply relax on the sandy beaches, soak up the sun, or enjoy a leisurely boat ride around the islands. The park's five islands offer an array of activities, from trekking and bird watching to zip lining and parasailing. So whether you're a thrill seeker, a culture vulture, or simply looking to unwind, there's something for you in Kota Kinabalu. The city's vibrant urban life and the tranquil beauty of its islands offer a perfect blend of adventure and relaxation. From city skylines to sandy beaches, Kota Kinabalu truly has it all. Ready for some adrenaline rush? Kota Kinabalu is a paradise for adventure seekers. Let's start by hitting the rapids. Imagine the thrill of white water rafting, where you're not just battling the exhilarating river currents, but you're also immersed in the scenic beauty of the surrounding wilderness. The rush of water, the splash on your face, and the heart-pounding excitement make it an unforgettable experience. But hold on, the adventure doesn't stop there. Kota Kinabalu is a treasure trove of wildlife. You can embark on wildlife spotting tours that bring you face-to-face with unique species. Perhaps the most intriguing of them all is the proboscis monkey, a primate known for its peculiarly long nose. And let's not forget the mesmerizing firefly watching tours, where the night comes alive with the glowing spectacle of these tiny creatures. However, the crown jewel of outdoor adventures in Kota Kinabalu is, without a doubt, the challenge of climbing Mount Kinabalu. This towering mountain, among the highest in Southeast Asia, isn't just a climb, it's a journey. As you ascend, you'll traverse through different vegetation zones, each with its unique flora and fauna. And when you reach the summit, you're rewarded with a breathtaking panorama that's worth every step of the climb. The view from the top is a sight to behold. A sea of clouds beneath you, the sun peeking from the horizon, and the world at your feet. It's a moment that will etch itself in your memory forever. So whether you're a pro adventurer or a newbie, Kota Kinabalu promises an experience you'll never forget. Now let's dive into the rich heritage of Sabah at the cultural villages. These cultural villages, namely Mari Mari and KDCA, are not just places. They are living museums. They are the keepers of Sabah's diverse ethnic heritage, each with a story waiting to be shared. When you step into these villages, you're stepping into a vibrant tapestry of culture, tradition, and history. Mari Mari Cultural Village, for instance, is a fascinating encounter with the indigenous cultures of Sabah. It offers a window into the lives of five major ethnic groups in Sabah: the Bajau, Lundaye, Murut, Rungus, and Kadazan Dusun. You'll witness traditional homes, dance performances, and even get a chance to try local delicacies. It's like walking through a living museum where the past breathes in the present. KDCA Cultural Village, on the other hand, is home to the Kadazan Dusun community, the largest ethnic group in Sabah. KDCA stands for Kadazan Dusun Cultural Association, and it's here that you'll experience the annual harvest festival, locally known as Pesta Kamatan. Imagine a vibrant celebration of Thanksgiving with traditional music, dance, and a whole lot of merrymaking. It's a spectacle of color, rhythm, and community spirit that truly encapsulates the soul of Sabah. But these cultural villages are more than just a spectacle. They're an education. They offer a deeper understanding of the local customs, traditions, and way of life. You'll learn about the ancient practices, the traditional arts and crafts, and the folklore that have shaped these communities. And the best part, you're not just an observer, you're a participant. You get to try your hand at traditional games, taste authentic local cuisine, and even learn a few dance steps. It's a hands-on, immersive experience that goes beyond mere sightseeing. Immersing in the local culture we see is the best way to truly understand and appreciate a place. After all the excitement, it's time to unwind in the cool retreats of Kundasang. Just a stone's throw away from the bustling city of Kota Kinabalu, you'll find Kundasang, a tranquil haven nestled in the highlands of Sabah. Here the air is fresh, the views are spectacular, and the pace of life is delightfully slow. Let's start with a visit to the Desa Cattle Dairy Farm. Picture this: lush green pastures, a backdrop of majestic mountains, and a herd of cows grazing peacefully. It's not a scene from a Swiss postcard, but right here in Kundasang. At the Desa Cattle Dairy Farm, you can watch as dairy products are produced and even try your hand at milking a cow. Don't forget to indulge in their famous fresh milk ice cream, a treat that's as refreshing as the mountain air. From cows to alpacas, your next stop is the Alpaca Club. This unique attraction is home to a family of friendly alpacas who are more than happy to pose for a selfie. The Alpaca Club isn't just about these adorable animals, though. It's also a place where you can reconnect with nature, enjoy a picnic amidst the beautiful scenery, or simply take a leisurely walk and soak in the serenity. But Kundasang isn't just about farms and alpacas. This highland retreat is also a gateway to some of Sabah's most breathtaking natural attractions. Whether it's a leisurely stroll through a beautiful garden, a visit to a hot spring, or a challenging hike up a mountain trail, there's something for everyone. The beauty of Kundasang is its simplicity. It's a place where you can slow down, take a deep breath, and truly appreciate the beauty of nature. It's a cool retreat from the heat and hustle of the city, a place where you can unwind and rejuvenate. In the tranquil corners of Kundasang, you'll find the perfect spot to relax and rejuvenate. As we wrap up our virtual tour of Kota Kinabalu, it's clear that this city has something for everyone. From the bustling city streets to the tranquil island retreats, there's a world waiting to be explored. We've dipped our toes into the vibrant nightlife, savored the luxurious shopping, and immersed ourselves in the growing cultural scene. We've embarked on thrilling whitewater rafting adventures and climbed the majestic Mount Kinabalu. We've also discovered the rich heritage of Sabah at cultural villages like Mari Mari and KDCA, and found a cool retreat at Kundasang. The diversity of experiences and attractions in Kota Kinabalu is truly astounding. Whether you're an adventurer, a culture vulture, or a leisure seeker, this city will leave you yearning for more. Ready to pack your bags for real? For more information, visit our website at officialm2h.com. Until next time, keep exploring.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, please consider subscribing and giving us a thumbs up. Your support means the world to us and helps us create more content. Drop a comment below with your thoughts or what you'd like to see next. Until then, take care and see you in the next video.